So we'll see what is BIM 360, the users, the benefits, who is it for, how does it ecosystem work, and what are their features. So Autodesk's BIM 360 is one of the software options geared toward that purpose. And when you need to go beyond typical construction management and work up detailed 2D and 3D drawings of a construction project, BIM 360 is a specialized software and at doing just that. So you need all of that designing muscle, or will a typical construction management platform do? This review will help you understand exactly what BIM 360 does, so you can answer that question yourself. Here are the users of BIM 360. We have the collaboration and access, simulation and visualization. For example, in the collaboration and access, we have the clash detection and coordination, the concept tool design and feasibility evaluation, the field management, and for the simulation, we have mechanical simulation, air comfort, fluid flow, and thermal comfort. We have the energy analysis and the structural analysis. For the visualization, we have the rendering. And we have many benefits of BIM, like 360, like reduce project errors and minimize confusion when determining what is the latest set of project files, and also be able to finish projects faster by meeting or exceeding project delivery dates, work from anywhere, boosting productivity and ensuring that the team is working on real time and coordinated on information, and also spend less on IT, reduce the need to rely on IT to connect and maintain project access to team members. We have reduced costs, spend less time, provide a centralized location for distributing questions on any project file. And who is it for? So it's important to temper your expectations with this platform if you are a construction manager. And as the name implies, BIM stands for Building Information Modeling, and BIM 360 is a good platform for centralizing all of your information and documentation, which make it ideal for architecture and engineering applications. So it's not as smooth when it comes to broader construction project manager, as it doesn't handle a lot of activities such as job entails. And that's not because BIM 360 is bad. It's powerful software that's good at what it does, and you will be satisfied if that's why you got it. So for someone looking to manage everything about a construction project, from invoicing to ordering materials to clocking in workers, this platform will disappoint, of course. Here is just illustration of how does the BIM 360 ecosystem work, and here are its features. So it comes in four offerings. It has BIM 360 docs, design, coordinate, and build. So actually the features will vary depending on which you choose, but here are some features coming to all of the four options, with the exception of the last one.